So I tested this out a little bit earlier before you were on, Tony, before we were recording. But I'm going to stop in on level one.
All right, so what is this game about? This is my first time. Like, I've seen it mentioned in the chats and everything, but for somebody who's completely new to it, what's going on here?
Well, we're going in an elevator, Tony, is what's going on. Looks like we're going down.
Elevators, so
beautiful.
Welcome
to Chromatech. Zoom.
It looks like a company that print our business cards.
Probably. Oh, here we go. Welcome to Chromatech Test Labs.
You're here because you're the best of the best.
Hi. How are you doing? You have a really deep voice, lady. Can I have some of these oranges? We need to test your general mobility. Ma'am. Excuse me.
I'm back on the sugar wagon for like a day or two. I can totally have an orange right now.
Can I get out here? Hey. They won't let me through.
Oh, you're a test subject. It's part of the
plan.
They
want me to go to the exit, Tony.
I'm definitely getting like a portal vibe from this pre-takeover.
So, funny fact, when I first started playing the game, it let me have the gun right off bat, even though I don't think you're supposed to be able to have it. So a little bug there. Color attraction. Worker droids are attracted to all nearby walls of the same color and can be suspended midair. However, that's not very nice for the worker droid. Well, that's ominous. Sensational.
Do you go into every building thinking that a fire extinguisher is ominous?
I don't know. That's the only furniture I've seen. That and the oranges.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
We can do the zoom thing. It's pretty cool.
I mean, whatever, you gotta snipe them colors.
So the thing is, you want to get these robots to be a color, and then they'll stick to a nearby color that's the same. I think. Very basic to start with here. Oh, look at that. See?
Woo. Yellow balls.
Balls. And if there's two of them, they'll stretch between the two. The two things.
We're literally getting balls to the walls.
That should be the name of the game, Tony. Balls to the wall. Although sometimes you might want to like stretch the balls in between the walls.
Sometimes they go to windows.
Yes. I should be reading some of these tooltips, shouldn't I?
It could help.
Sensational.
So the robots are basically in your way.
Yep. The object is to move them out of the way.
All right. I'm sure the puzzles are going to get harder and harder as we go.
See, this one we have to shoot past the robot.
And then we gotta, like, send over there.
Over there. Over there. See? What did I tell you? There's another fire extinguisher.
What are they afraid of? You're shooting paint. You're not shooting fire.
What are they hiding?
Oh, now they're getting all, like, phantasm with it.
Yep. The Chroma Gun fires is a
specially developed blend of partially semi-lethal, dangerously radioactive isotopes, and will paint any surface not designed not to be painted by it. That being said,
please do not sniff, touch, or especially lick the paint.
We've just been in this room.
I feel like a lot of people huff paint, but I don't know how many people are actually licking paint. Then again, that is an old saying of, like, you used to huff paint when you were a kid or eat paint chips.
Did I used to do that? No, Tony, I did not used to do that. What do they want from me here?
They want you to move past.
I'm trying. These guys won't go.
Are they fully in your way? It looked like you could almost walk by them.
I'm pretty sure I cannot, Tony. I'm pretty sure the point is that I cannot walk by them.
I mean, you never know.
Well, there's that. I was able to do that thing.
Now you must spread them thinner.
Yeah, clearly.
Can you link up the other balls, like make something to pull them over?
I don't know.
Can you unpaint the wall?
I don't think I can, actually. Okay.
Now this guy's just like maybe, stuck in the middle.
What if I like leave the room and then come back?
I don't think it's gonna work like that. You're not allowed to leave. You're getting paid $10. You can't just walk away.
Yeah. You know, the problem with puzzle games, I like puzzle games. The problem with them is that I'm not very smart.
Yeah, in Fallout 4, in the Far Harbor thing, they did a lot of different puzzle games where you're like inside the mind of a computer.
Right.
And some of them, like, they were really intense, and I was like, oh, I'm liking this. And then, like, by the time the fifth one hit, I was just so over it. I'm like, my brain doesn't want to work like this.
I'm going to restart this. Let's see. Hopefully it's just that room. Yeah, okay, you can restart the level. That's good. All right.
Blink. All right, so I don't know if that's...
Do they don't attract to each other, do they?
I don't think so.
What am I supposed to attract it to?
Go back in the other room, go and look at the door and see if the... That's interesting. You've reblocked your path.
Well, I was trying to, like, see if they would connect to this guy.
There's got to be a way to unpaint the wall.
I don't think so. I think that's the whole purpose of resetting the level.
All right, so you got that.
Yeah, and I can get this guy.
And you can lock yourself in further.
Right. I can make him go this way.
Whoa. I got closer than we did last time.
I don't think I got closer than I did before.
See, it looked like there's enough space to go around it, or there might be one panel we're not seeing. So paint that guy.
Wait, we can see. Okay, yeah.
Get him out of the way.
Is there something through here?
Yeah,
oh,
that's what I was saying. It's like, it
looked
like he
so
could go
dumb.
Further.
Okay.
So I think you might want to pull them to the wall first the way you were beforehand and then paint it over there. Yeah.
That'll get us. Okay, I got you. Oh, I didn't do him. I bet he wants to go somewhere else.
No, looks
no,
like
he's
he got
okay.
enough space.
Yeah, I think so. Okay. That was tricky.
It's pretty bad whenever we're on, like, level two, and it's like,
well,
okay,
yeah,
we're
this
already
like
tricky.
I told you I'm not very smart. I did this Talos principle a while back, and that was just, like, not good.
Well, is that the... Step in, not the Talos principle. What's the other one that you were playing whenever we were doing Extra Life? Like, Vanishing of Ethan Carter or something like that?
Oh, yeah, that's not really a puzzle game, though. How long was this? What did he say? How long?
I don't know. I can't hear your sound. If this is your first time on the Human Echoes
channel.
Oh,
wait, okay, I get it.
Al and I are in very far places. We're about 1,500 to 2,000 miles apart, if I remember right.
Yes, so I think the idea is that...
Then 39% of test subjects.
I doubt that.
97% of the test monkeys.
Okay, so we want to get that guy over here.
Whoop.
That's pretty easy. This is what they do, Tony. They, like, introduce new problems.
Lure you into a false sense of capabilities.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no. I was hoping that was
it. You gotta shoot behind you and pull it towards you.
Well, I don't think it'll work that far, though. It needs more,
More oomph.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart this one. I did it wrong.
Please find and subsequent. Step into the trigger. Sensational.
Yeah, I get it.
Please do not leave the
trigger.
The continued opening of the exit door. Sensational. You have successfully understood the correlation between triggers and worker droids. That makes you more intelligent than 39% of test subjects and 97% of test.
Wait a minute. Am I stupid? I'm stupid. I didn't have to. That's all I had to do. Ah.
It happens.
Wait.
You win.
What was up with that last room? It was just like nothing to do there. It's like, yeah, we solved that one for all you ready.
They're like, well, obviously he's part of the test group. That doesn't need this room.
It's based on a very complex set of mathematical vector operations. So instead of not
pinned it between two walls.
To you, try it.
All right, so now that's an actual activated one, isn't it? No.
Yeah. Also, they're making use now of the splitting things between two.
So you're going to have to properly stretch things.
Yep.
Perfect.
Yes, I am.
In every way.
All right. Keep seeing all these fire alarm things.
That unlike the ones you've encountered in the previous rooms, the worker droids in this next room are not deactivated.
These guys will kill me.
Much like you and me.
How violently though? Is it like one of those games where you just fall over, or is it one where you get ripped apart?
Do not disturb them, because even though they're not designed to kill you upon contact, due to miscommunication and engineering.
Shoot the fire extinguisher.
I don't understand why there's so many fire prevention things. I also, like, they've showed me. Oh, okay. Here we go.
It takes so much fuel to keep that thing elevated.
What am I supposed to be? Okay, so I'm going to need to get him.
It's going to be some push and pull and all that.
Wait, what's this? Oh, no, that's not doing anything. Okay.
Oh, it opened the door.
All right. Oh, he's going to come after me. I get it. Ah! I understand.
That'd be a lot of pressure. Achievement unlocked.
Yes.
Your face is hiding the achievements. I'm not sure what it was.
Oh, I didn't read it.
Al does not care about achievements like I do.
That part should be easy. If you don't remember or you never actually went to...
Wow, this guy's talking down to me.
I mean, if you had test subjects, wouldn't you? At the end of the
test. So the object is to remember what colors do what.
Yes. Let's get out our color wheels. Well, I like that purple.
Okay, so this is going to be interesting. What if...
You broke it.
Aha! I knew it. Maybe I shouldn't have shot him since he was already yellow.
Hey.
Seems...
I don't think we're worried about ammo here. Orange.
Well, no, I guess... Yeah, but I activated him in his anger. Chugga, 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 chugga. Choo-choo!
I feel like you're making a pretty good clip right now.
I feel like I'm doing pretty good, too.
Then again, it is the tutorial showing us how, spiky balls are gonna murder us later.
Yep.
To continue the test,
please... Oh, we get three colors now!
As without it, you would not be able to solve the subsequent room.
I think this game will be popular enough to spawn a bunch of people making that gun.
No. I could be wrong.
It's not Valve
so.
Level. It seems like a fun puzzle game, though. Like, I could see myself playing this. I'm not sure how much I would pay for it.
It depends.
But I definitely
how...
dig on games like this.
Boop. So this one is obviously easy, just teaching you how to cycle through the colors. Oh, look, we've seen cracks in the... It's the first time we've seen one of those.
Yeah, the
wall I'm looking forward
busted.
To seeing more of that in future levels. I don't know how far we're going to get, but I really want to see...
When Gladys takes over.
Yeah.
Everything's falling apart. We find out it's like 400 years in the future.
In the year 9999. Okay. So we're going to do that.
And then
that, right?
Yep.
Yes. Okay.
Color mixing 101.
I'm not great at that.
Neither am I.
Oh no!
I used to be a lot better. It's so angry with you.
Ah! I used the wrong color! Ah! What color do I need? Try yellow! No!
Don't panic.
I don't know what to do! I'm gonna die! Oh, how do I make purple?
Wouldn't that be red and blue?
Maybe? I think I'm basically gone. I think I've made poop brown. red and blue, you say?
I can't remember, but yeah. Oh, there
I
we
made
go.
It. Yes!
Just barely kept your life there.
Okay, okay. We want...
green, which would be blue and yellow.
Well, yeah, we can put it on... we'll start with blue. Look over there by the blue. And then... I guess green is blue and yellow?
Yeah.
Boom. Okay. Good job. I am not great on my color mixing.
We'll see how good
these
I am.
These guys do not look like bombs, so...
I don't know what one of those
red
looks like.
Red and blue. Oh, they even give you like a little handy-dandy, like, by the way, in case you're confused. Why won't he move?
Because he's got a force field around him. You got to do something to unlock him.
Oh, no, no, no. I can't shoot, paint at him. I have to make the color. On the wall. And when this guy needs to come over here.
All the way to orange.
Red and yellow. So we're going to hit him with some yellow. Beep. Just get him coming over here. Yeah.
There you go.
You get over there in your spot. All right, these guys.
We have no idea what they need
just
to be
sitting
yet.
Here. Yeah. Why?
It's just excess.
I guess.
It's flavor.
I was sitting there looking like, man, this is going to be a tough one to figure out. This puzzle, I don't know. I didn't have to do anything. Okay. So all I gotta do is red him, right? Oh no, I can't red him. Oh wait, I wanna red the wall.
Yep, and then get out of its way.
Yeah. Also, the lines on the floor are really tripping me out.
Like in the glass maze sort of way, or?
No, just sort of like making me think, oh, it has to be purple, but the colors don't have to be purple. Those are just colors on the floor. Let's start with some blue there for that gentleman.
He's stuck against the others.
Yeah, that's okay.
I've got orange
some
right there, just
yellow
that's the...
and red. There that guy goes, and then there's a blue. It's blue and yellow for green, right?
Yes.
And then I think it's red and blue for purple.
Yep.
Nice. I mean, if the... what is that game? What is this?
Chips Challenge?
No. The one where you walk around and you push the buttons on the doodads... I'm forgetting. It was real popular for a little while. Not the Talos Principle. Another sort of walking simulator with puzzles around an island.
Mist?
Kind of things that wasn't Mist. It was not Mist. Huh.
That looks like an angry one.
Well, that wasn't the best. I don't know what to do.
Get back in that room.
Oh, this is my... this
yeah,
is the
that's
escape.
The entrance.
Oh, he can't get through there.
He can churn you to death, though.
He can.
It's like
in
a
light
ninja
of
blender.
Recent blunders, and they are many, we feel we are
and back to here.
Inform you that Kung Fu has been proven to be futile against worker
Kung
droids.
Kung Fu is futile against worker droids. Did somebody try that?
I like the idea that someone did.
She's like, wah!
Like, we've just karate chopped them over and over and it's not working!
It's like that guy who wanted to set a world record by chopping enough coconuts, and he didn't even break the first one.
What?
Yeah, like,
what is
this
that?
Guy like got a news crew there, and he's got maybe 30 coconuts in a row, and he's trying to break a world record for like cracking like 30 coconuts with just his hand, karate chop style. and you see him just slam his hand against the coconut the first time. Probably breaks his hand the first swing. And he just keeps trying and keeps trying and keeps trying. And like the fourth or fifth time, he misses and just slams his hand against an iron bar. And you can see him starting to get queasy and like he's going to black out. It was like the most pathetic experience for somebody trying to do like karate stuff ever.
That sounds pretty sad. Okay, here is where we want this to go. Something to go. Oh, I know what we can do. None of those are going to help us at all, Tony.
Free
what
it.
Is going to help
Set
us?
Set it free.
Is this guy. Ah, Wrong not that door. One. He's red, right?
Yep.
There he is.
Red is your communist heart.
Yes! I'm a smart one. Okay.
Make it yellow.
Oh no, okay, I need to make this one orange. Oh, that one orange, right? This guy yellow. This guy is green, so he or he, blue, so he needs some yellow to be green. This is interesting. Blue for him, right?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm always thinking like,
well,
oh,
I'll be
just...
really good at matching colors by the end of this, at least.
It's a practical learning game.
It is. Oh. Dag nabbit.
Well, if you put red on there, you can always make him purple.
Oh, that's a good point.
Blue.
Wow, I pulled out of that one. Now what is... Oh, okay, we want him to be on just...
Yeah, so any color on the other one should work.
Yeah. Ha-ha!
Black.
Kind of got... I think it's more brown than black, but...
Might be my bad color interpretation, or it could be that I'm watching the video through Skype.
Could be. So that's red. You want to bring him over here. Can make that red. Okay. Boom.
Chase after us.
Also, it seems like anything that is brown is dead. Oh no! No!
Good save, good save.
I didn't realize that I'd painted that one for no reason.
Like the one of the
oh,
things
we finished it.
I liked about Portal is you could just paint whatever you wanted, like it didn't really matter. This game adds a little bit more of an element of that where you can't screw up too many times, otherwise everything just turns brown and it's useless. Oh, I guess you can turn things brown on purpose,
yeah. Alright, where's the thing that I can attract that to? Oh, there's a yellow. Alright. Go yellow to there. Oh, this is weird. Okay. That's not... That guy won't chase me. We want him to come here? Okay.
I think I missed the angles.
Well, we start off with this yellow guy. But he's not close enough to anything to chase it except for that.
So you pull him over and then cancel the yellow? Possibly?
Maybe?
Otherwise he'll get stuck in a corner. Nope.
Oh, he went on his own. Okay. That worked. I was overthinking that. All I needed to do was just,
send him one of those. The right spot. There we go.
Alright, and this guy is... orange, so we need to make him... Wait, no. Where do we want to go with him?
I think just straight across. Isn't there a platform behind you? Nope, never mind.
Yeah, there's no reason for... I don't think he's just here for no reason, though.
Yeah, I would say make orange the outside one.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
Pull him out.
Let's do red and yellow here too. Aha!
Alright, now we're
okay. Now we can pull this guy to yellow. See?
I see. And now you can drag the yellow one further.
Uh oh. Except this might have needed to be not yellow. So he could go over there.
You could also use the orange guy for that, probably.
I can get the orange guy. Oh, you're right. Oh, dag nabbit. Okay, I'm going to restart. Because the orange guy probably would have followed over to that other orange doodad.
Run, yellow, run.
Oh, I need to... Oh, I do have to make that some other color. Okay, let's make him orange.
That orange.
Yeah. Now that is still not gonna...
Yeah, we gotta pull the yellow away.
I think if I make this... orange, he'll come through, and then, yeah. And then I don't have to leave that on, so I can make that whatever color, and he can, oh, why won't you go over here?
Maybe if you take out that color? Nah, he wouldn't.
I'm actually thinking.
Now we've got two just chilling.
Yeah. There he goes. Got him!
Perfect.
Got him! Alright, so this guy we want to make green, I think. At which point he will freak out and come over to this thing.
Yeah, I might want to make that green right now.
Yes, you're correct. There's also that green. Oh, no, 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 no. I think I've just screwed it up.
How so?
Well,
can you not change the
we would have wanted to make him... Yeah, I can't make this wall a different color. So I would have wanted to make this purple and then change him to purple. Otherwise, he'll be... Because see, what's going to happen is he'll come over here and be stuck.
Yep.
Oh, wait, no, he's not. Well, they were forgiving. That shouldn't have worked that way.
Probably not. Unless the ones behind a field have less pull.
I'm looking for a stopping point here. This is only because we've been going for about 30 minutes.
I'm guessing
really that, enjoying this video, though.
Yeah, I'm guessing that if we can get to the end of Chapter 2, that's probably a good stopping point. You'll get the achievement for it.
Dag nabbit! No, okay. Gonna go blue. Blue. Okay.
Might need to...
Alright, so here's what I'm thinking. We change this to red and change that to red. There.
Yeah, yes! Purple.
Alright. That needs to come... I'm gonna walk over here before I just assume.
I didn't realize that I needed so much help with primary color mixing.
Well, they do have a little tutorial thing that you can use.
So we're doing all right, but it's still taking more effort than it should.
It should. It is. I need to get him over here.
If you break that original bond, it'll probably...
Oh, that's a good point. You're very smart, Tony. Nice. Okay.
All right, getting then... closer.
Ha-ha!
I love
games like this when I do well and I just feel smart.
Oh, I also like that it seems like there are multiple ways to solve these puzzles. Like, a lot of times you get so locked into just one way of doing it.
Ah, nope. Well, that was great.
Well, you can just make him brown.
Yeah, I guess so. And then we'll just do that over there. Oh, wait. No, that doesn't work. No!
We were so proud for a second.
We were doing so well! Also, he's not... I guess they just don't attract to the brown walls.
Maybe that would be too easy. You just make everything brown. Robots do not like brown.
Darn, I'm gonna have to restart it. The whole level! I don't know how far we got in that level.
It was decent ways.
Why? No, we were okay. We're not that far.
Yeah, for some reason I thought that it was still including some of the last stuff. Aw, oh, come on, that's not close enough.
Yeah, apparently not. Oh, no! Crap.
No, just change that blue. Or change that green one.
Oh, I could have gone up. Yep. Yeah, you're right.
There's always the final voiding.
Why didn't I listen to you?
I ask myself that all the time.
Alright. Okay. Now we're within striking range.
Yep.
Yes.
Open sesame.
Da-da-da-da.
That's what this game needs. More Bond music.
Ba-da-da.
Who do you think's gonna be the next Bond? Hiddleston?
I don't know. Like, I've heard kind of mixed things. Like, he's like, I'm not doing it.
I think he would make a better Bond villain than...
He wouldn't be bad. That's true.
Plus, when you're the Bond villain, you only have to do, like, the one-offs usually.
They need more, like, multiple Bond villains is what they need.
Not just the all of a sudden, like, I'm the one who crafted everything behind everything.
Yeah, not like that. Not, although, I mean, I didn't get to see that. I didn't actually watch that. Okay, so I could have pulled this guy this way. Right?
Yep.
You can go here with him.
And then
go there with that. And then what we'll do... Oh, it's already open. Doesn't even require that much precision. I was expecting to have to put it directly over that thing.
That's just okay. For the sensitive trip.
This... Okay. He's already orange.
I'd say we gotta see what's in the next room.
That's a good point. He's green.
Green seems to need to go down there, but it's hard to say.
I might be making it harder than it needs to be, but it seems like...
It seems easy, so I would just put the orange in there and see if we can get it over.
Okay. And then we're going to want to just yank him in there.
I don't even think you need to send him over there. I think just onto the sensor.
Well, he's gonna be split, though, right?
Possibly.
No! Dag nabbit.
I tried the wall behind real quick. Not that one. The wall behind the sensor.
There he goes.
There you go.
That's what I wanted. Okay. Yes, look at this. And then...
Orange.
Oh, we can't make him... Oh, he's stuck there.
There's an orange one back in that room.
Yeah, I made it orange, but I didn't think that would...
You could break the other orange walls. Like, turn those other ones brown.
Oh, that's a good point, too. But now I've done... Well, okay.
It's getting ugly.
Okay. We're gonna go... Why? I was right there!
You could probably
go!
Orange right across from... Like, right there.
Oh, that's a good point. Oh, okay, and then
break.
I break that.
Yep.
Yes!
Okay. Step one. Of a possible 37.
Yeah, well, okay, we need to get this down here. So we can do basically the same, right? We can... green him to this.
And then send him
then
down.
Then green that, and then, yeah,
I would
all right.
Green down there first, just to see if we can attract it. Just so we
don't
overshoot anything.
Oh.
There we go.
He just goes down there. Well, that's kind of dumb. There's a speedrun challenge for this, by the way, currently on Steam. Which I don't... I mean, it's not exactly a game where you can run that fast, so you just have to know...
Yeah, it's all knowing exact
possible
steps.
Positions of the puzzles. Yeah. We are clearly not doing a speedrun.
Speaking of speedrun,
so
do you think this is the good spot to stop the video, or do you want to keep running?
I am so sucked in! I want to keep going!
Okay, then let's keep going.
Okay, so we need to get in here and get this ball out. This is...
It's almost weird having a blank one.
Yeah, it also means that we have a lot more options. So this blue guy can become green. This red guy can become orange. So we want to make sure we paint him with a color that can become purple, right?
Yep. Red, blue.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
This guy's going to be the orange one.
Right. Ah! And this guy needs to be green. So turn him yellow. He's trapped. And then red and blue make purple. Yes! Ah!
Open.
Oh, there's more of that decay I like. It looks like we're approaching something here.
You can actually see outside.
A little bit. Yeah, there was some skylights up there earlier. Kind of funky music going on here. All right. Okay. We want to get this one. That guy's blue. He can go in the green. You know what? This is probably a good place to stop, Tony.
All right.
This looks like a fairly involved puzzle. I'm not saying I can't do it, but I am saying we've been going for almost 40 minutes here, and I really like this game.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to go a little further in this series, so thank you very much for the good people who sent us the key to this game. We're really enjoying it, and we will see you guys again with more Chroma Trigger.
Chroma Trigger. You're getting mixed up with the famous Chrono Trigger game.
Yes, I know.
It
sounded awkward as soon as I said it. I was like, I just screwed up.
Although I've heard that's really good.
Yeah, it's definitely
fun. I'm
gonna
get that one of these days.
It's like one of those.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe and all that jazz, and check out this cool game.
Have a good day.
Go, 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 go.
Gotta get away from the volcano. Take it, Tony.
I don't know the song.
That's never stopped you before, man.
It usually stops me. I don't know songs like that.
That's always stopped you before, man.
It definitely has always stopped him before. If he knows the song, it stops him before.